What's up, YouTube? Today we're going to be looking at the modem S33 Arris. This is compatible with Cox, Charter Spectrum, and the Xfinity. Originally $200, we got it for $99 still. Now, according to the back of this, in its competitor class, this seems to be the best one. We're looking at the red columns, up to 3.5 gigabits per second, best for online gaming, best for 4K Ultra and VR streaming. So let's plug it up, put it to the test. So we got a solid orange light. We went to a blinking green light. And now we're going to go to a solid blue light. Now again, this is the modem only. So I paired it up with the Linksys router. We're going to wait till that Linksys router pairs with that modem. And then we're going to test it out. I have a 200 megabytes per second plan. And this does exceed expectations. $100, can't beat it.